extend campuses. Kayna Whitworth is back with that story for us. Good morning again, Kayna.
Yeah, Robin, good morning. It's hard to believe here. Nearly 48,000 academic workers going on strike. We're talking about researchers, grad students, tutors, and fellows. These are the people that actually do a bulk of the teaching at these universities. And things have gotten so difficult, cost of living so high, that according to the LA Times, in some cases, they're asking to nearly double their pay. And in addition to these significant pay increase asks, they're looking for more benefits like childcare subsidies, health care for dependents, longer family leave, and public transit passes. Now, these strikes